The dawn of capitalism, when corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
Ship. She shot through. Easy prey.
Always room for more riches in our hold.
She's vulnerable to a broadside.
Fire!
Ha ha! Shark food!
Driving me into the
Look! A survivor!
Harry! The British fleet may still be near.
Take my hand! You're not dying today!
Fate's thrown you a twist, friend. Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Yeah? The British and the folk be them. I blame Captain Rust for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help crew the Dao. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us through to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Here, a logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sail.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us.
Can go even faster. Trim the sails. Land ahead. Destiny's thrown us a line.
We can find help to get out of this place.
Sluggards. need someone who can walk steadier than these drug sluggards.
I told Captain Rassler, the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. And if you had kept the British off our backs, as per your agreement with Skerlock, we would not be in this shit kettle in the first place. You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Skerlock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to pirate paradise. Good. Now make haste.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Skerlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must trot fast!
Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Kill it! Watch out for those teeth!
Your trousers than to die at sea.
Look, a broken mast on that island. Could there be survivors?
Death comes for us. Your skill in the spear is impressive. Fighting! We make it out of here alive! You'll see!
fortune smiles upon us. Let's head back. Those copses. We might have to search them. Watch out for those keys! I dropped my sambal back there.
Wish the way to St. Anne. Get me Skellock's cargo. Thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, chum sniffer. I don't owe you a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? His bloated corpse might know the way. Now fuck off, bilge rat. Still alive, bilge rat.
A little weasel to the very...
Freeman's luck indeed. You found a way to St. Anne and a letter bearing Skurlock's mark. The Kingpin will surely want to know what happened to his cargo.
Or Jones' cargo. We'll have 3 shots from a flintlock reserved for our heads.
Or just yours, friend. What's a pirate's life without a little peril and mischief, eh? With the cargo from the Exeter lost, Skurlock will need a daring rogue like yourself to procure new goods for his pirate empire. And so far, your fortune has steered us true. I'm glad we pulled your corpse from the sea, friend. Rassler is dead, and with him, all prior obligations or duties. You are free to make your own luck now, Captain.
Captain, is it? As long as you don't steer us into the blasted rocks.
We're finally getting out of these cursed atolls. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. I think I might even stick around for a while. Imagine what else we could accomplish together, Captain. We could build a strong fleet and crush our enemies, conquer any threat. We could defy the gods themselves. Onwards to St. Anne, Captain.
Make way! Set sail for pirate paradise!
St. Anne's horizon.